and subscribers, welcome back to my channel. You know it's a girl Brena official. Give you the latest of what's happening. What's happening? A crocodile attack a lady at a river. But before I jump into this video, guys, I want y'all to like, share, comment and subscribe and turn on that post notification bell so you can be notified whenever I upload a new video. Report that a lady has been attacked by a crocodile in the Volta region. There's a crocodile pond named Avdakpa, which is very popular. According to the news, a group of people visited this tourist center on the 2nd of January 2021. As you are aware, these first 3 days of every year, days of enjoyment. So in the course of the visit, some of the group members who visited the pond tried to sit on one crocodile who came put out of the water. If you have ever been or watched some of these moments before, you will know that they always sit on the crocodile and take pictures. So in the course of the picture taking, a lady who just joined the fun and gets a photo of her proves incurred a swift bite from the crocodile by stroking its side. The panic from the crocodile attack to the lady left the tour guides and tourists running for their life. So anyway, guys, I'm going to play the clips. So tell me your thoughts. Leave your comments in the comment section.
Make a call you right now.
Yeah.
I don't know.